27 program keeps telling you about each of the 27 sports included into the sports program of the Summer University Games. And our topic today is tennis. Unlike Olympic Games, tennis was introduced into the University Games almost from its first appearance. Russian players have always been among the best. That's why the USSR national team is an absolute leader in the team standings, with 18 golden, 16 silver and 11 bronze medals during all the history of the Olympics. Tennis competitions were first included into the Summer Olympics program during 1896 Games in Athens. It is believed that in ancient Egypt, tennis was a religious ceremony. This tradition later moved to Spain, where Spanish monks were trying to keep the game within the walls of the monasteries. The main church even tried to abandon playing tennis. But four centuries later, this interesting game broke out from the religious ban and an open era of tennis began. Summer is always a high season for tennis players, when all the prestigious tournaments usually take place. Nevertheless, it won't prevent Russian tennis stars from taking part in Kazan University Games. Yes, this will be in summer and WTA will be in full swing. That's why it makes it difficult to talk about top players such as Kirilenko, Pavlyuchenkova and others. The negotiations process is still underway. If you don't know much about the rules, let's clear it up a little. Each player uses a racket to strike a ball over or around the net and into the opponent's court. The object of the game is to play the ball in such a way that the opponent is not able to play in a good return. It's only 0.6 seconds that the tennis player may use to determine the side of the serve, to prepare the receive, and hit the ball so that it would land on the opposite side. Tennis competitions during Universiade will be held at Tennis Academy from 8th till 16th of July. The academy includes 8 open and 18 indoor courts, with hard ultra-Q coverage, which is a special pride of the academy. Those who prefer active leisure will feel comfortable here as well. Tennis courts, gym and a fitness center, snooker, indoor swimming pool and even sauna. It's great that the academy was built here. Even though it was built expressly for this great event, it still will continue existing after the University Games as well. Kids will be developing here, and I hope we will go on working with them as well. And maybe, by the next Universiade, we will have our own local tennis players. Kazan Tennis Academy regularly hosts the Kazan Kremlin Cup International Tournament. Come here to watch tennis competitions, visit one of the best European complexes, support and be proud of our players, and just enjoy the game and have fun. Tickets are on sale, with the prices starting from 70 rubles.